probably 250 feet of this first section is corduroy. These are 12 foot timbers that I dropped from the surrounding forest. Obviously some scraps that have been thrown in to fill the holes here and there. And then where the skid steer is sitting right now, all those timbers grow to 15 plus feet. I'm gonna throw some road fabric down here and then start laying some gravel. That's a 12-hour shift. That's enough for one day. I'm starting to see things in the bushes that aren't really there. Shadows are starting to play tricks on me. Wolves and snakes. Good thing about building a road in the rain, you get to see where your low spots are. I got lots of them. That's about 100,000 pounds of rock sitting there.